scored 5 runs
on 10 hits with 1 error. The Mountaineers finished with 6 runs on 14 hits and 3 errors. The winning pitcher tonight is Blake Smith. And he improves to 4-1 on the season. Tonight's losing pitcher is Kyle Allen. His record falls to 1-3. To recap today's game and information on all varsity sports at West Virginia University, please visit www.wvusports.com. And fans, with that Mountaineer victory, you win at Papa John's. Get 50% off online menu price orders at papajohns.com tomorrow. Just use promo code WVUWINS when you place your order at papajohns.com.
That offer is available at the Papa John's location. Better ingredients, better pizza, Papa John's.